Rick still by his daughter's side wherever she goes, including just hours before that scandalous match at Payback. Nothing bringing the family together quite like a game of baseball. Charlotte in attendance at Chicago's legendary Wrigley Field, all to take part in a time-honored tradition, tossing out the first pitch for the first place world-famous Chicago Cubs.
Right before WWE Payback, I was selected to throw the first pitch for the Cubs, and which alone is a big deal just because of all the history.
Are you saying I can't catch the ball?
I pride myself on being really athletic, and I wanted to make sure the first pitch, it was an awesome experience.
Am I gonna be okay? Hello, sir, how are you? Thank you for having us.
It was really cool meeting the Cubs manager, Joe Maddon.
Oh, thank you.
My pleasure, nice to meet you.
Thank Good luck this season.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure.
Strutting to the mound on Wrigley Field with my dad was definitely a memorable experience. The crowd was wooing the whole time.
Should we strut one time on the mound?
Seeing how excited people still are to see him and then see us together, because it's kind of a package right now. Woo! Woo! I, you know, was just honored to be able to share their game day and throw the first pitch. I hope they invite me back.
Hey, at least I made it. Hey, thank you.
Yeah, no, thank you all for taking it.
You're throwing it Bret Hart tonight.
Oh, I plan on it.
I'm a Cubs fan now.